So this is Survivor Zerg Evolution by LMG. So we're going to play the Chaos mode that he recently made this time. Not exactly sure what it does compared to the other mode already. I think he did explain in chat, but I did not really read all that much.
I think it's every time you die, you have a new hero.
Oh, I see. I hope with the same level that we had from the earlier one, otherwise it will go south very, very quickly.
Here they come! Lock and load!
Ain't falling for no banana in my tailpipe.
Light it up! Let's do this!
Save you now. Unleash the swarm.
I'm on it. 10-4.
Well, what do we have here?
Our allies are being attacked.
God, what did I walk into?
Our allies are being attacked.
You got it.
Our allies are being
some kind of missile just killed I think. Zeker, someone, Sandadina, just.
are being attacked.
Why not?
I die. I'll be out from again in 10 seconds.
A biomech is about to arrive on Korhal's surface.
My pop. Live here. Ah.
Order received.
And for fuck. I tried to run, but I couldn't.